welcome back to my channel. I'm Rich Wong, and if you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so that you will be notified on my next video. Today, guys, we're gonna do a product review para dito sa portable juicer na nabili ko sa Shopee here in Singapore for $17.20 plus $1 shipping fee, so total will be $18.20. Before, I used to have the portable juicer as well, pero hindi ko siya nagustuhan kasi sobrang ingay niyang gamitin na nakakagising na talaga siya ng mga kasama mo sa bahay na natutulog. At ngayon, susubukan natin kung maganda ba siyang gamitin, hindi maingay, at kung sulit ba talaga siyang bilhin for the price of $17.20. Actually, guys, you can find a lot of portable juicer in the market. Ang pinagkaiba lang is, syempre, yung price. And also, mayroong mga portable juicer na nagpo-provide sila ng additional bottle na kung saan dun mo ipo-pour yung na-blend mo na juice. At meron din naman na walang extra bottle, so dadalhin mo yung whole bottle together with yung 4-cutter blade. So parang masyadong troublesome yung ganun. Tsaka nakakadagdag siya ng size ng bottle mo. Ang kagandahan dito sa nabili ko, based on its physical features, pero hindi ko pa natatry, ay natatanggal natin itong extra na takip para after mo na ma-blend, i-change lang natin into this lid. And then you're good to go. So, kita mo naman yung size talagang nabawasan siya. Kaya kung maliit lang yung bag na dala mo, carry belts na. Here's the power on and off button. So, dito mo lang siya ipipress kapag gagamitin mo na yung portable juicer mo. And just be careful lang din dito sa 4-cutter blade. Lalo na kapag hugasan mo na tong area na to para hindi ka masugatan. At dito naman sa bandang ilalim natin makikita yung part na kung saan i-connect mo yung sa charger mo. So, kailangan i-charge mo muna yung item or etong portable juicer bago mo gamitin. And, do take note, kailangan mo lang ulit siyang i-cover ng maayos para kapag hugugasan mo na siya, ay protected siya at hindi napapasukan ng tubig. Kasi remember guys, kailangan natin to para i-connect sa charger. So, kuryente yun, electricity. So, para hindi agad masira yung item natin, just be careful on this area. So now guys, let's try kung mag-work nga ba to at kung okay nga ba talaga siyang gamitin. Kaya tara, itry na natin. siya kadali gamitin, guys. Highly recommend na huwag yung matitigas na fruits yung ilalagay nyo dito sa juicer. Or huwag din yung mga yellow para mag-crush ng yellow kasi mahihirapan siya na mag-blend. Like for example, kanina gumamit ako ng half avocado na hindi ko siya in-slice into small pieces at medyo nahirapan tong portable juicer natin na ma-blend siya totally. Kaya nakailang beses ako na paikot talaga. Kagandahan din dito is sobrang smooth lang niya. Hindi siya maingay. Hindi tulad ng mga nabili ko before na sobrang ingay na nakakagising talaga ng kasama sa bahay. Ito, sobrang tahimik lang niyang gamitin. Another pros about this product is it can contain up to 400 ml. So, it's not that heavy at all if you want to bring it outside along with you, if you want to go out with your friends or whatsoever. Yeah. If you want to purchase the same one as well, I will leave the link in the description box. Again, guys, this is not a sponsored product. I also purchased this for $17.20. And I'm just sharing to you my personal experience about this. So guys, if you haven't subscribed into my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so that you'll be notified on my next video. Thank you for watching.